really attracted me to Weill Cornell Medicine are my colleagues. I think that this department has brought together some of the most advanced individuals in their subspecialties, not only advanced from the standpoint of research or academia, but also really caring and kind people. And this is a group that really is dedicated to patient care, that individualizes the patient, has time to think about every individual patient. I also think that we're at the cutting edge of research, from basic science to clinical research to advances in modern techniques and technologies. My practice is split into three tiers, but my main focus of expertise is in inflammatory sinus, so diseases like acute sinusitis or chronic sinusitis, smell and taste disorders, and nasal obstruction. I also focus on tumors of the nose and of the skull base. This includes cancers or non-cancerous lesions of the nose, the cheek sinuses, and the other sinuses along the skull base and in the back of the head. The final aspect of my practice is orbital surgery, and I work with a great group of orbital surgeons to improve diseases such as chronic tearing or epiphora, infections of the tear duct system and the tear sac, as well as decompressing the orbit in conditions such as thyroid eye disease or Graves' eye disease. My practice focus is on a minimally invasive approach that often is scarless, in fact is almost always scarless, to treat some pretty serious problems, be it chronic inflammatory disease to tumors, both of the eye and of the sinus. Being diagnosed with a tumor is very frightening, but I like to make sure that you know that I'm with you every step of the way. Finding an answer sometimes isn't always easy. Sometimes we need medication, sometimes we need imaging, and sometimes even you may need surgery. But my goal is to make sure that I've exhausted all medical options before I choose a surgical plan, and that I have done absolutely everything to make sure that what I'm giving you is at the absolute frontier of medical advances in surgical care.